Bonjour. Le métro, the underground or the subway, is the fastest way of moving around Paris. This is our topic for today, and you will find a listening exercise at the end of the video and an answer to my question. Vous êtes prêts? C'est parti. How do we recognize an entrance to the underground subway, which is called une bouche de métro? Well, we just look at métropolitain, if you can find that sign, métropolitain, or for short, métro. Here's what a typical Parisian underground station looks like. Une station de métro. Miroménil is the name of the station. And you can see le quai, the platform. In some stations, you will see these doors, which were put to prevent people from committing suicide or having accidents. The exit sign can be recognized by the blue color and the word sortie. There are two exits leading onto two different streets, Rue du Faubourg Saint-Denis or Rue de Saint-Quentin. In Paris, you can also use le RER. This is the RER, a regional train system which connects Paris to its suburbs. There are five lines, A, B, C, D, E, and they are color-coded as you can see on the screen. A is red. On the display, which is an écran d'affichage, you have the line, la ligne, and here is line A with this destination. So you need to look at where you're going, and you're going to see the number in the middle, which indicates the waiting time in minutes. And if you continue on the same line, you're going to say quai 1, that is the platform, platform 1. So basically it means that in 3 minutes, a train will be going to Marne-la-Vallée, so coming at platform from platform 1. So you need to make sure that you are on the right platform. Then you see on the third line, you see départ. This is the status. So it tells you when it arrives, when it departs, and so on. But if you have any problem, you know that at the bottom, it says that there's employees who are there 24/7 to assist you. So at that point, you will need to practice your French. This is the map of the RER with the colors, as you can see, but also what I wanted to show you is the zones. Paris is divided into zones, and this is important for the purchase of your tickets. With the full map, you can see that there are in fact 6 zones. This is the map of the underground with the RER and the underground lines. The lines, if you look carefully, you will see numbers at the end of it with a name. Now, let's talk about the ticket. Is it le ticket ou le billet de métro? Did you know that ticket was in fact a French word? It comes from étiquet. And in fact, we say le ticket de métro ou un ticket de métro ou un ticket de bus. But un billet d'avion, un billet de train. For un billet d'avion or un billet de train, I suppose it's probably because you need to book it. What is good about the Paris Underground is that there's a ticket for everyone based on your circumstances, whether you are a commuter, a tourist, a student, a senior citizen, or you just want to go to the airport from one airport to the other. There's a ticket for everything and it's cheaper that way. Otherwise, you buy un carnet de tickets, which is 10 tickets. Or, this is not a ticket, it's a proof of purchase for the Navigo Pass. It's called un justificatif d'achat. And you cannot go to zone 6 because it's valid up to zone 5, as you can see here. And it's valid for 1 month. And for the Navigo Pass, you get it refilled using the purple screen where you see written rechargement, refill. Otherwise, you purchase your ticket using your bank card at the other machines. You may prefer to purchase your ticket at the guichet to practice your French, but beware, tickets are slowly disappearing. Pretty soon, everything will be online. Before reaching the platform, you'll need to get your ticket punch composté. So you have to composté your ticket. If you have a pass, a Navigo pass, so you remember the purple color, you need to put it through this purple circle. Otherwise, the white circle would be for the other tickets. Some useful sentences for you. How to ask for a ticket or a timetable? Just use je voudrais. Je voudrais, I would like. Je voudrais un ticket, s'il vous plaît, or je voudrais un horaire, s'il vous plaît. But you can also use puis-je avoir un ticket? Puis-je avoir un ticket, s'il vous plaît? To ask for some information, if it's about the price, c'est combien le ticket? C'est combien le ticket? And if you're not sure about where you're going, comment aller à la station? And then the name of the station, s'il vous plaît. Comment aller à la station, s'il vous plaît? The directions that you might hear are pretty much the same each time. Prenez, take, prenez la ligne 2. Or any other line, of course, en direction de, jusqu'à, up to, changer à, then you need to change at, et descendez à. Descendez means to get off. Now, if you were to use the I form, you would say, for example, je suis à Châtelet, je prends la direction Porte d'Orléans, je change à Saint-Michel, je prends le RER C et je descends à Champ-de-Mars. Voici votre exercice d'écoute. Here are the questions. What does the passenger want? How much does it cost? Where does she want to go? Is it direct?
Bonjour madame.
Bonjour madame.
Puis-je vous aider?
Oui, je voudrais un ticket s'il vous plaît.
Pour quelle zone?
Un ticket zone 1 et 2. C'est combien?
6,75 €.
Répétez s'il vous plaît.
6,75 €.
Ah, d'accord. Tenez.
Merci.
Comment faire pour aller à la Tour Eiffel, s'il vous plaît?
Alors, ici, vous êtes à Champs-Élysées-Clémenceau. Vous prenez la direction Châtillon-Montrouge.
Châtillon-Montrouge, d'accord.
C'est la ligne bleue, la ligne 13.
D'accord.
Vous changez à Invalides.
Mm-hmm.
Puis, vous prenez la ligne C du RER et vous
RER.
Descendez à... Voilà, et vous descendez à Champ-de-Mars.
Ah, d'accord. Je vous remercie, madame. Au revoir, madame.
Je vous en prie, bonne journée. Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour, madame.
Puis-je vous aider?
Oui, je voudrais un ticket, s'il vous plaît.
Pour quelle zone?
Un ticket zone 1 et 2. C'est combien?
6,75 €.
Répétez, s'il vous plaît.
6,75 €.
Ah, d'accord. Tenez.
Merci.
Comment faire pour aller à la Tour Eiffel, s'il vous plaît?
Alors, ici, vous êtes à Champs-Élysées, Clémenceau. Vous prenez
D'accord.
la direction Châtillon-Montrouge.
Châtillon-Montrouge, d'accord.
C'est la ligne bleue, la ligne 13. Vous
D'accord.
changez à Invalides. Puis vous prenez la ligne C du RER et vous
RER.
descendez à, voilà, et vous descendez à Champ-de-Mars.
Ah, d'accord. Je vous remercie, madame. Au revoir, madame.
Vous en prie, bonne journée.
Métro, boulot, dodo, maybe. An answer to comment ça va? If you're talking to somebody from Paris who works in Paris, comment ça va? Oh, c'est métro boulot dodo. So basically, is the Parisian routine. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now it's time for me to leave you with this. Au revoir, à bientôt.